Good morning. I am Shrihan Koley. I study in Reciting International School, Patna. I am going to recite an English poem. I saw a ship sailing on the sea, and oh, it was all laden with lovely things for me. There were apples in the cabin and bananas in the hold. The spoons were made of silver and the cups were made of gold. Thank you.